To set up an MCP for Web Scraping API, ensure you have Node.js version 18 or higher, a Decodo Web Scraping API subscription, and an IDE or MCP client such as Cursor or Claude Desktop. First, you'll need Web Scraping API credentials. Go to the Decodo dashboard. Under Scraping APIs, click on Pricing. Then select Advanced, specify your subscription details, and complete the purchase. Once your plan is active, head to Web Advanced. Here, copy your authentication username and password and save them for later. Next, we need to download and set up the Decodo MCP server. You can do this via Smithery or manually. Let's start with Smithery. Go to Decodo's Smithery repository and log in using your GitHub or Google account. In the Connect section under Add to your client, choose Auto. Then from the drop-down menu, select your preferred client. Smithery will prompt you for a username and password, so use the Decodo Web Scraping API credentials. Copy the generated installation instructions and run them in your terminal. To run the MCP server locally, go with Manual Setup. Open your terminal and write the following command. This will download the MCP server source code to a folder called Decodo-MCP-Server. Then navigate into the downloaded repository folder. Run the following commands to install required packages and build the project. Next, you need to get the path to the main server file. Check your current directory. Now append index.js to that path. Copy this full path as you'll need it for the configuration. Now let's move to configuration. The process depends on which AI client you're using. For Cursor users, launch the app. In the top right corner, click the settings icon. Then choose MCP and integrations and click New MCP Server. Next, write this JSON configuration. Update the file path to match the exact path to your index.js file and replace the placeholder credentials with a username and password from the Decodo dashboard. Save the configuration and restart Cursor completely. When it loads, go back to Settings and MCP and Integrations. Next to Decodo MCP, you should see the server status change to green, meaning the setup is successful. Now let's set up our MCP with Claude Desktop. Launch the app and navigate to Settings. Then click on Developer and Edit Config. Open the configuration file with a text editor. Then edit it to match this JSON configuration. Update the file path to match the exact path to your index.js file and replace the placeholder credentials with your actual username and password from the Decodo dashboard. After saving your configuration changes, fully quit Claude Desktop, then restart the application. Under the chat box, click on Search and Tools. Here, make sure Decodo MCP is enabled. Test the setup by entering a web scraping prompt, and if a security information pop-up appears, approve it. In a moment, you'll see the scraped results, indicating that the setup is successful. Ready to power your AI with real-time data? Try Decodo's Web Scraping API for free with the link below, or visit our website and GitHub page for integrations with other AI clients.